Hey everyone, Tom Petrie here with Become One and Film the Hunt, and I'm here today to talk about fourth arrow camera arms. You know, I can remember being at ATA show, I don't know how many years ago, and we literally stopped in our tracks when we saw their camera arm design because we knew it was so innovative that it was just going to be the new go-to camera arm. And sure enough, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 years later, they are number one. And they've gone and they've done it again. You know, they were already the lightest, most compact camera base and arm out there, but they saw these requests coming in for, we want lighter, we want faster setup, we want more compact. And they did it. They've announced their new Talon system. And I believe they said they shaved like 20-25% of the weight off of this thing. It is extremely compact. Now what you're looking at here is the base shoulder combination. So no longer do you have a two-part system. Now they are coming out with a base that you're able to leave in the tree and attach this to. But for you running gun hunters, you know, through Film the Hunt, we educate so many individuals that are either self-filming or filming a buddy, and that's what they want. They want running gun situations to where they can get set up fast and set up quietly. And I think that's one of the biggest things for me to point out here with this thing is, if you remember the old design, there was a tool. Well, you no longer need that tool. So this is a toolless design with a knob, and then you can just get it level and tighten the knob. So a toolless design that is more compact and lighter weight. And another feature that I just think is super cool in order to keep it compact, they took their talons, right? The talon kit. They took the talons on this thing for your base to where it digs in the tree, and they made them foldable so that they fold inside of the base. Number one, it won't get caught on your backpack or wherever it is you may be storing it to go in and out. It won't catch yourself on it, your hand or your gloves. So they fold away nice and neatly, but when you're ready to set this thing up, you fold them out, and boy, they got some sharp talons on them to be able to dig into that tree. And lastly here, certainly not least, they've gone to a blackout system. You know, if you remember the old shoulders, there was a lot of aluminum shown on it. And although this is aluminum, they have gone and blacked it out. So you're not gonna have a lot of those shiny parts sticking out, reflecting lights that, you know, you're gonna get busted in a tree. So guys, the brand new run and gun compact base and shoulder system. They're calling it the Talon system. I'm super excited that they've launched this. It's going to do really well for anyone out there looking for that run and gun system. You can use all of your lighter weight arms with it. It's interchangeable, of course, with the fourth arrow arms. It's a great new system, the new Talon kit.